All right, this edition of the GAC Weekly is being brought to you live on location from Bentonville, Arkansas, the Tiger Athletic Complex. And I am joined in spirit, at least by now. You can't see them, but the GAC Sports Network crew is with me right now. So I'm excited about that. The GAC Weekly is brought to you by the Great American Conference. It's been a full day of softball here at the Tiger Athletic Complex, and one day of the GAC Conference tournaments is now in the books as we saw four teams stay in the winner's bracket. The day began with Southeastern falling, the only top seed to fall today. The number three seed Southeastern fell to number six seed Harding 8-1. The next game saw Arkansas Tech run rule Ouachita, the number two-seeded Arkansas Tech Golden Suns, the number five team in the Central Region, with a 10-2 victory over the Ouachita Tigers. It was the top-seed Southern Arkansas holding on for a victory over East Central 9-6 in the next game. But the final game really was the game of the day, Southern Nazarene and Henderson State. It was a pitcher's duel, and it was won by Caitlin Brown. She's a first-team All-GAC member, and she showed why today with 11 strikeouts, just one walk. It was a one-hit game, 2-1. Henderson State falls to Southern Nazarene. And so tomorrow, then, it will look like this in the morning, and these games will be able to be seen on the Great American Conference website, greatamericanconference.com. 10 o'clock start times for Southeastern taking on Washington, the loser's bracket, 10:30 start time. Then for Arkansas Tech and Harding, those are the first games at 10:30 a.m. going on at the same time, two separate fields, both here at the Tiger Athletic Complex and also at Bentonville West. And then 1 o'clock start time for Southern Nazarene versus Southern Arkansas in the winner's bracket, and also for Henderson State taking on East Central in the loser's bracket. And that is all if weather permits. So be sure and be watching that. A big shout out to Jason Moyer and to the entire GAC Sports Network crew. It is absolutely a pleasure to get to work with you all year after year. And so we have another day tomorrow. For the GAC Weekly, I'm Joey McWilliams. The GAC Weekly is brought to you by the Great American Conference. Hear more about this and other high school and college sports, please tune in to oklahomasports.net and arkansasports.net. And be sure and subscribe on our YouTube channel. Search Midwest Sports Net. YouTube Midwest Sports Net. Thank you.